We're practicing today.
So today we conducted a Hollywood training jump. The purpose of this operation is to train airfield seizures. That's the primary operation for the 173rd Airborne Brigade, is to be able to conduct a forced entry capability in order to introduce forces behind enemy lines or in order to onto a airfield in order to seize that to bring in follow-on forces.
How it was?
It was good. Yeah, it was windy, but I landed soft, so it's a good day.
Good job. Good landing.
Oh, it was good. It was good. Lots of wind.
And landing?
Landing was soft. This ground is really soft.
Rough.
Lot of wind.
Don't land on the asphalt and let the wind drag you.
Wow. Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, down my back and my arm.
That'll be good. Are you satisfied with your results?
Absolutely. We had to wait a little while for the weather to calm down. Finally able to exit 90 paratroopers out of the aircraft today, and that was a good jump.